Hi, I'm Meredith Ostrom, fresh off the boat from New York. I came on an overnight flight, and here I am in London. I play one of the character roles, one of the supporting characters. I'm a little bit jet-lagged, so please excuse me if I'm a bit slow. We had a fantastic time shooting this movie. It was a very quirky comedy, very European, open-minded sense of humor, which I love, being American. I'm actually a Londoner at heart, and so I really appreciated working on this film. I feel like it makes a lot of sense that the film is being released now, with women supporting each other. Jane has always been a huge support to me and listened to my ideas. I felt valued as a creative persona in this collaborative process. I really respect her as a director, and she's very good to her actors, and I like the fact that she took a risk on Megan being the female lead, and it was her first film, and she didn't sell out going for the typical box office star, so that's why it took longer to put this film together, because she went with people she really believed in, and we all had a great support system, and I feel like that's why we were able to make such a non-Hollywood formula movie, and here we are in Leicester Square. As a creative entrepreneur, I actually am an artist too. I paint, but I don't really like the idea of separating whether you're an artist, if you express it through acting in a film, making a painting, directing, making a sculpture, writing. I think it's all connected, or designing. So I recently made an exhibition where I designed a bed with Savoir Beds, the oldest English company in the world, inspired by the Aurora Borealis, because I've been getting back to my Nordic roots, my Scandinavian roots, and I'm starting a lifestyle brand based on Viking rune symbols that all mean warrior, that help us find our inner strength. And my next exhibition is actually in New York. In March 6th is the opening, and it's called the Spring Break Arts Fair, where I'm making a collaboration with another female artist, creating furniture and paintings with my body. And I'm going to be a producer and act in a movie coming up. We're shooting the next year, called Blooded. It's actually a vampire movie. But believe it or not, all the leads are female, and it's a very strong pro-female cast. And great dialogue, and I like how that's changing, because I have so many friends that are male directors that wouldn't have a part for me. Oh, sorry, it's all male actors. And I find that there's more female roles coming up, and it's becoming less of an ageist society, whereas like women over 40, it's harder to find roles, and I feel like all of that is changing, also with the power of television. And I really like the fact that iTunes is releasing this movie, because it makes it more accessible to people all over the world in many cultures.